couple rough starts, and then that got me somewhat back on track, and do some work this week and have a good start at ASU.
You're battling just injuries here and there. You feel like you're kind of getting back to your normal self now?
I do, yeah. I feel really good. Body feels good. Everything's going well, so I'm getting back to myself.
That's kind of good. This mindset this team takes now, you won the series and got those two after a rough start. But that kind of carry over into this weekend?
Well, I mean, the mindset for us is not necessarily a series, but it's one game at a time, because that's all that we control. And I think we look at the big picture too much instead of each game at a time, each inning at a time. And so for us, it's kind of every game for us is open. Well, that's been the mindset for us. And it's basically winner is over. That's kind of how we're taking it in. And it's going well for us right now. So.
Looks like you're moving up to Saturday. That would be all right on a shorter day's rest. That bother you or change anything at all in terms of routine mode?
Not really. We've done it here and there. Serious shifts to Thursday through Saturday and stuff like that. So I've done it this year before.
Anything specific you're looking to do in this weekend series, you know, four series to go as far as you individually on the mound?
Give my team the best chance that I can to win. That's what we need. We need to get wins and put ourselves in good position. So just looking to do anything I can to make the team win.